You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir,
I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, it always worked a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags. They don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well,
Trevor!
There's been all these, Merryweather hanging around?
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now! The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of asshole was about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they were testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well. The only way out of port.
Yeah. Once you're off them, you're straight on the highway. A truck will come here, load up, and get on the blacktop. Keep on going till it runs out of gas.
Real poetic. What happened to the alarm?
The National Office of Security reports on the whole area. The suspect got to port for any ever around here.
It's just shut down.
And no way anybody can come in or out.
No more park is in a dispatch.
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
We got a waste of village and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there. You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Merryweather guys.
You! You! We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Get up! We gotta do this!
I guess I gotta pretend I'm a dock worker if I wanna stay. How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a Wade's clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Be careful! Those are the containers in Bay B. They're gonna check us and attach it. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew.
It's those containers. Bay B. Hook it up! That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
Whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin. There's the truck. Set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck.
San Andreas. What is it about great weather that makes everybody batshit? Why does nobody here really work? Why do we build a city in the desert and steal water from other people? There's a black sludge bubbling under this city.
The truck is clear to go. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Get back down to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end.
Seeing the share price already spiking on the news, there won't be many moss investors.
lights now, so I can look like a real dick. The tent glows blue.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
This is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse? Come on! We can use the big rig. It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed.
through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Get back here.
English.
Manifesto.
Some of the best music being played on the West Coast is in CD clubs and galleries. Foul places that don't have tickets that are marked up 100% for processing fees. Holy shit, it's disgusting what the entertainment industry gets away with.
You hit me!
Fucking
left. Weasley News. Four jurors in the Redwood Cigarettes class action lawsuit have been murdered.
Women are desperate, says 80-year-old Bob Killington, who is marrying a 25-year-old.
In a shocking turn of events for the Redwood Cigarettes class action lawsuit, four members of the jury have been murdered in Los Santos, all within hours of each other, causing turmoil on the stock market. Cigarettes share price. Anti-smoking advocates say they will press on.
Transition whoosh.
Steel magnet Bob Killington is 80. His wife is 25. She says the age gap isn't an issue.
What can I say? Us women are dolls attracted to money and power. I'm not very smart, and he likes me that way.
Weasley News, confirming your prejudices.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's, there, Wade. Look, it's our, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to,
Trevor, hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS, really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty dang.
Over it and run commercials in between.
Alliances form.
Yeah, get out of this hut.
Loves are lost.
I thought you loved me.
I love the coke. I love cocaine.
Hearts explode.
And contestants flatline. Rehab Island. Reality finally gets real on CNT.
This is Nonstop Pop FM.
You love it. Even though you pretend.